I'm Cashmere. I'm a junior at the Gal School. Welcome to Rogers-Ivie. My closet where I place my clothes, sporting equipment, and shoes. Bed, I got you can decorate your room in tons of different ways. I have Patriots memorabilia and posters and pillows because I really like the Patriots and they're my hometown team. Under my bed, there's like tons of snacks that I keep for myself at night when I'm hungry. This is my desk area where I study, read, do my homework. I have a gaming system which I play on the weekends with my friends. I got you can bring a gaming system, but obviously school comes first. And I get homesick a little bit, so I have pictures of my family and other things from home. I have this basketball for my dad, says to my son. And that's just something to remember my family by. It keeps me level-headed, keeps me motivated. And that was my room, but my roommate Fritz and I like to hang out in the common room. Let's go. This is the common room where students and faculty congregate together. That is the kitchen, the TV. They watch built in, but I watch my past games. Three faculty members live with us in the dorm. They check in on us. They wake us up in the morning and make sure our rooms are clean.
And now it's Rogers-Ivie. You don't have to leave campus, but I have to get to practice.